Our weekly Senior Day feature highlights an HSE grad who could be mistaken for an NBA player. 7'2" center Mabor Majak is set to play Division I basketball next season after moving to the U.S. from South Sudan. Our JoJo Gentry shares his story.
Two-time Indiana All-Star Mabor Majak has grown his game to match his frame, averaging a rare double-double when the Royals' season came to an end in the first round of sectionals. HSC finished 16-5.
We lost to Carmel, which is really sad. I was looking forward to watching, my friends, play.
Now Majak is focused on his next chapter, competing for Cleveland State, a dream come true for someone who moved to the States just 5 years ago. And it's been that long since he's seen his family still in South Sudan.
Every day that I'm working, I think of him, and I want to someday, provide for him.
Mabor says he spends about 10 to 15 hours per week in this half-court gym in his own house, where he has 24/7 access to improve his game.
I've had some of my friends over, and they come over, and we run it up, and some of them are wheezing halfway through, and I'm still going.
He's come a long way, too, physically, arriving to the U.S. weighing 160 pounds.
Coming from where I'm from, we don't eat as much meat as we do over here. From 2015 to 2020, I've put on about 70 pounds.
Majak wants to earn a college degree so he can help others in South Sudan, especially his mom.
She has seen my highlights on YouTube. She understands that, it's for the best of me coming here.
Motivation unmatched. For Fox 59 Sports, I'm JoJo Gentry.